New pictures are being released from Druid Hills High School. Dekalb County says it has made some improvements months after students first exposed the poor conditions. You can see how parts of the school look like versus before. Holes in the walls and ceilings are patched up. You can also see a newly painted wall where it was barely holding on before.